Hi, today's 10 second tip is this. When you're practicing scales, to mix it up a little bit, rather than starting at this end and going to there and back again, start at this end. So instead of, do this.